How's it going, guys? My name is Alex, and welcome back to Ruin. So, you guys have told me that this part right here is going to be a little tricky, so I'm going to go ahead and see if I can get that exhibitor and just jump right into this.
Finally, bet I can use the mask again.
You guys told me it was this trash can. Okay, and there was like one more. Should be. Oh, it's somewhere over here. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, this. Alright, let's deactivate this. Okay. Okay. There's that part. There's that. Yes. Oh, shit, shit. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Okay, go, 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 go. Yep, I know.
Why can't I remove the mask? It's stuck to my head.
The job technician, you have gained access to the Upper East server room. The lobby. The daycare. Don't worry about that bad entity here. Seek comfort knowing that they won't be tracking you down, at least for now. I feel like it'd be best if you remain in the vending network for the time being. Okay. By deactivating the parent node, nods. You have restored power to the east. If you deactivate all parents carrying nodes in the west, you should be able to reach your friend under the raceway. Okay, so there's the lobby, daycare, Monty Golf, cupcake. See, there's gotta be one that has Roxy Raceway. Okay, that thing did mention about going this way, I think. Yeah, this is really not all that freaky at all. This is not an ordinary Five Nights at Freddy's game I've ever seen. Huh. Wonder why you're washed up over here all alone. Oh, a gift. Come here, gift. Okay, it looks like there's something over there. Looks like a point of interest. Okay, so song thing first. No. Oh, there it is. Okay. Now the guitar is next. Okay, and now it's the star. There we go. And now the lightning bolt. There we go. Alright, sweet. Okay.
That rabbit thing's back again. You said it was safe here.
I said should be safe. It is not safe. Oh god. Wait a minute. Now, what am I supposed to do now? Oh crap, okay. Am I supposed to like go over there and okay, so star first. Kind of surprising that you're letting me do this. So, lightning bolt. And then now guitar. Okay, I'm gonna go around you. Oh! Okay, that was weird. That was definitely weird. How come she came around? I mean, was I supposed to just run past him or... or what? That was so confusing. The sooner I get away from that thing and Chica, the better, I swear to God. They're like the most toughest of characters, and I thought Chica was going to be harmless. I mean, we've already, like, done a bunch of crushing and smashing on these animatronics. What more can they do? Good job, technician. You have gained access to the Upper East server room. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, so mainly our goal here is to take down the parent security node that that goes to the Roxy Raceway. There we go. Everything's just a little bit of nice and crispy in here, isn't it? Okay, song first. There it is. Okay, guitar next. Okay, now star. Horse. And the lightning bolt. Yeah, maybe if I just run past him this time.
That rabbit thing's back again. You said it was safe here.
I said should be safe. It is not safe, and it is not safe, and I'm not wrong. Okay, I better hurry then. Okay, so star. Star. Lightning bolt. Go, 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 get lost. Come on. Up in it. Up in it. Okay, I think we're safe for now. But hopefully that's a, hopefully that's a good thing. So I have no idea of where the parents of Kiri note is for the, Roxy Raceway. But hopefully I'm going the right way. If we are, then that's a hurrah, but if it's not, then I don't know why the hell we're doing it here. What? Oh. Roxy?
Poor Roxy.
Huh? Who's there? You can't hide from me. Gregory.
Okay, I found a spot to hide. Turn off the nodes in the salon to follow Roxy. Hurry, she's close. I gotta get in there.
No, you don't. God, this again? Come on! Oh, man. Oh. Okay, well, that was a close one. Me. Okay. Pretty sure it's this mirror. Yep.
Eyeballs? Really? Gross, 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 gross.
Crap. Crap. Oh god, come on! God, why does Chica always have to follow? Man! Getting these security nods again is gonna be hard. Okay, good news was I didn't have to do all that again. Get rid of you for a moment. I'm just kind of wondering if I'm really invisible to Chica's eyes. Okay, so that was our third. Okay, so that was all four of them. That's actually really good. All right, sweet. Sweet. Roxy! 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 Are you here? And the scratch marks, I could definitely tell she was here. Roxy! Oh, wait a minute, am I underneath the, Roxy Raceway now?
I don't hear anything. I hope I'm not too late.
Nah, I'm pretty sure you're not. Oh, okay, I just had to go down. Oh, man! Gregory, where the hell are you? That was a pretty dirty little jump scare, even though it wasn't supposed to be much of a jump scare. Huh. Oh. What? Oh. Oh, come on.
Monty?
Why?
Cap! Cap!
Yes.
Come, come, climb up something.
Dude, not cool. Okay, so if I can get okay, how am I supposed to do all this?
Here we go.
away, Monty. Mom, why are you sticking around? Go that way. I'm not here. Yeah, that's right. Go that way. Go that way. And maybe I have been given a little bit more time. At least I'm getting some idea of what to do. Yep. Got it. Come on, go. Go. Come on. What are you waiting for? Ah! Okay. Now, where am I? Okay. Yeah, this is some pretty dang confusing kind of bullcrap here.
Gregory? Gregory, I made it to the raceway. Are you okay? I might be able to get a signal if I head deeper into the raceway.
Okay, so deeper into the raceway, I'll be able to contact him. Oh my god!
Do you need assistance? Do you need assistance? Do you need assistance?
Be quiet.
Roxy, are we gonna be friends? There we go. Oh.
There's nowhere to hide.
Hello? Hello? Gregory? You can't hide forever.
She hasn't found him yet. I better find him first.
There's nowhere to hide.
Here I am. Over here.
Where'd she go? Where's Roxy? Oh! Oh God! Does that mean the hiding deal's done? Okay. Sweet. Oh!
Give me back my eye!
Ah! What?
Gregory! I'm in Roxy Racers! Say something!
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can. What happened here? It looks like the whole place fell in.
Something tunneled out, broke everything. And now I'm stuck here.
I really think I need to go get help or call the police.
What? How is that supposed to help? There's no time.
Fine. Am I even close? Where are you?
Something's off.
Down there. Sinkhole under the raceway.
Under the raceway. Helpy, how do I get down there?
That area is on security lockdown. Oh yeah, wait a minute. No. I know that place. If you want to save your friend, you have to shut down the remaining security nodes in Bonnie Bowl and Phaser Blast. Are you kidding me? No. Are you kidding me? That's a bunch of idiotic bullcrap. Okay. So now I gotta get to Bonnie Bowl and Phaser Blast. God, all this bullcrap is a waste of time. I should be just heading down there. Okay. Wait, Bonnie Bowl. I mean, is this it? Is this Bonnie? Oh my! Oh God, that was a close one. Okay, I just gotta make sure I'm in Bonnie Bowl. I do not miss you at all. Oh, come on, die, really? And what if this thing comes back to life? Okay. Oh, I'm actually gonna put a stop to it right here, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. If you guys really enjoyed this, leave a like, a comment, do not forget to subscribe. This was the most stressful of a level that I've ever been through, and I'm pretty sure it's gonna get more stressful from here, but I'm definitely gonna keep trying to beat this game. So thank you all so much for watching again, and I will see you all in the next video.